Okay, my name is Hugh Corliss. I'm 68 years old, and I shoot free throws every morning here at Sanlando Park in Altamonte Springs, Florida. I'm trying to break the record to make 25 free throws the fastest. The fastest time so far is 3 minutes and 55 seconds by Adam Weaver. So to beat that record, I've got to make a good percentage and hustle for the rebound. And that's where I get my exercise. I do this for exercise more than anything else. One for five. One for six. Chuck, the rule is if you miss more than five shots in the first round, you have to start over. So I'm going to start over. This will be it. Attempt number two. The time starts when I take my first shot. Thank you. 25 for 36 is not good. It's more than 10 missed shots. I can't break the record missing 10 shots. My time is 4:48, which is pretty good time, but I've got to knock a minute off of that to break the record. So I'm going to start the clock over, start the movie over.